All right, so this is a really rough polish, but that's what's going on in there. You can still hear how sick I am, but real pretty. Look at all the activity up above the line in the soft part of the steel, you know, between the two silver lines. This one's pretty. I'm real happy with it. Yeah, once this thing's polished out completely, it's going to be nice. There you go. Super cool. Anyway, just thought I'd give you a heads up, let you know. Here we go.